house and mind must begin with a single step. Good morning everyone, my name is Maurice. Today I am here to share my presentation topic. My presentation topic is a comparison between Maurice, Herzog and Bachendri. Today we embark on a journey of exploration and inspiration as we compare the remarkable life and achievement of two legendary mountaineers. One is Maurice Herzog. He is a French mountaineer, and second is a Bachendri. She is an Indian mountaineer. According to Herzog, there are other Annapurnas in the lives of men, and according to the Bachendri, adventure should be part of everyone's life. Accomplishment of both means achievements. Herzog is a successful, first successful ascent of Annapurna, the 10th highest peak in the world in 1950. And the height of Annapurna is 8,091 meters. And the Bachendri Pal historic achievements is being of first Indian mountaineer to reach the mountain Everest in 1984. The height of Mount Everest is 8,848.30 meters. Next. Time period. Maurice Herzog climbed Annapurna in 1950, and Bachendri occurred Mount Everest in 1984. The time period when they climb is different from wearing mountaineering equipment, techniques and approach. Challenge. There are many challenges they both faced while climbing. Herzog and his team faced extreme cold, high altitude and dangerous terrain during their Annapurna's expedition during frostbite and other hardship, and Bachendri Pal faced the challenges of extreme altitude, harsh weather condition, and and physical demands of high altitude mountaineering during the Everest expedition. Keep climbing, and when you reach the top, don't forget to turn around to help someone else up. Impact. Herzog successful climb on Annapurna. It a groundbreaking achievement, and he inspired many future mountaineers. He spoke Annapurna, which documented the expedition, become a classic in the mountaineering literature, and Bachendri Pal historic achievement made her a role model for the women of India and other across the world, and she has worked to promote mountain and the empower women in the adventurous world. Conclusion. Bachendri Pal and Herzog can highlight the diversity in mountaineering achievements and the impact of this climber respecting nation, and they both are inspiring others with their determination and resilience abide in a different era and context. As we conclude through the life of Bachendri Pal and Maurice Herzog, we are reminded that mountain should be vast and challenging, but so it human spirit, and these both climbers show that have a determination, and anyone can reach the summit. I live with passion that in your life, which mountain will you occur, and which summit will you reach? And thank you for joining this incredible journey, and